Many of us are feeling some financial pressure thanks to inflation. Yeah,
even though experts recommend an emergency fund with 3 to 6 months of living expenses stashed away in savings. One survey found nearly half of Americans only have $500 or less saved. Wheat News consumer reporter Audrina Shepherd shares some clever ways to spend less and to build a cash stash.
Mortgages, car payments, groceries, gas. It feels like the bills are piling up and going up.
I spend most of my money on surviving with food.
According to a Go Banking Rate survey, 40% of people live paycheck to paycheck throughout the year. But there are some simple tricks to saving.
Focus on your smaller bills, pay those off.
If it seems almost impossible to keep any cash, here are a few simple tips. First, start a buck bank. Every dollar bill is marked with a letter to the left of George Washington. Save any bills with your initials on them. Save all $5 bills, no questions asked. And use apps to your advantage. Forbes calls Chime the best mobile banking app. Sign up for Save When You Spend, and Chime automatically rounds up purchases made with your Chime debit card and puts the difference in your savings account. Capital combines money saving and goal setting. First, choose a goal, like saving for a new car. Then apply rules such as every time you exercise, give your savings $5. If you exercise 4 times a week for a year, that adds up to more than $1,000. Even AI can help. Opportune Set and Save uses AI to analyze your spending habits. You put in special things you want, like concert tickets or a new outfit. When it thinks you can afford it, it will move your money from your checking account to the Opportune account for you to spend. Audrina Shepherd, Wink News.
Audrina, thanks. All of these budgeting apps and more are on the Wink News website.